Hi, I'm Phil Cook, and I wanted to share something quick with you today that I think will make a big difference if you're a filmmaker, particularly a young filmmaker, and that's this. I don't care about your Red camera. I don't care about your Alexa. I don't care whatever it is you're shooting with, what that magic cool camera is. I was in a meeting the other day, and I was meeting with a young filmmaker talking to us about a project he wanted to do and he wanted our help with, and I bet 10 times in the meeting he talked about how he had shot with a Red camera and how he was shooting with a Red camera, blah, blah, blah. I don't care. I want to know if he could tell a story. I want to know if he knows what to do with the camera. When you're in a meeting as a filmmaker, stop bragging about the equipment you work with and start talking about your creativity. Start talking about how you work with actors. Start talking about how you know how to tell a story. Because if you're trying to pitch yourself to a producer or pitch your project to a studio or a network, they don't care what equipment you'd work with. If you're a brilliant filmmaker, I don't care if you're working with a cheap DSLR from Kmart. I want to know, if you've got the creativity, you've got the skill, and you have the talent to create a brilliant video or a brilliant film, leave the talk about the Alexa, leave the talk about the Red camera at home. Come tell me about the creative skill you have to bring this story to life. That's a little tip for your next pitch meeting from Phil.